There was a period in the wrestling business where if you were crazy on screen, you were crazy off screen. You had to live your gimmick.
You had been chosen to be in a secret brotherhood, and you kept those illusions private because it was a code.
Getting into the wrestling is like getting into the mob. Once you're in, you're in. It can go the other way, too.
I think my son was murdered. I almost know it.
Wrestling's real, people are fake.